been prized? Well, most likely not. That's not to say I'm gonna stop. By the time I reach that place I wanna be, I know I'll have the left of the Mississippi. Spirit always with me. Call me Charles, cause it's only one take. But then again, don't limit me to 60 days, cause we make this life into a big ass race. And it doesn't matter if you got a slow or fast pace, we all start and finish in the same way. So it might not be today, tomorrow, or the next, but my goal has been set to be the best. And what? I don't know yet, cause I never put my eggs in just one basket. That'd be disastrous. Broken now, yoke is out. If that happened, I could never figure out how to put all the Humpties back together again. When they lived, they were good. Now they're good as dead. Thank God I got a frying pan and some butter too, cause I'm so smooth. Go with the flow like I plan to do. Glad I'm getting smarter, thanks to who I know and where I've been. All the people that have taught me while I've listened. It wasn't easy as I was a kid, but I got the jump start like a few of us did. Now I'm on the best trip, seen so many lights. And I might be wrong, but I'll take three lefts to make it right. I wonder where I'll be at the end of it all. The days I'm on top and the days that I'll fall. Kind of like Wonder Man, what's in a wonder ball? But on serious note, I am blessed for this. The opportunities I've had to experience it. From Cali to Chicago, back to St. Louis.